Hello everyone, in this video we are going to learn how to find out a picture from a word. For example, here we have 5 countries and 5 flags. Now what we are going to do in this video, so we will type a country name over here, and you can see I have already created a drop down list. So I have 5 name here, so whenever I will select any country name, so it will automatically show me that flag. So how we are going to deal with that problem? We are going to deal with index and match, then we are going to refer that image with this name, then the problem will be solved. Now how we are going to do that? So we are going to start with the match. So here is the match. Now match, what match does? Match basically find out the exact position of a word. For example, if we are going to talk about this Dubai, so Dubai is on the 3rd position, India, USA, Dubai. So it is going to provide us 3 numbers. So lookup value would be Dubai, comma, lookup array. So here is the lookup array, just need to select lock it. So I am also locking this F4, just pressing F4 from my keyboard. Now match type, I'm going to find out the exact match. So 0, close the parentheses and enter. So here is the answer 3, and you can see Dubai is on the 3rd position. If I'm going to change this Dubai to Singapore, so it will automatically become 4. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to use index. So here is the array means resulting array. So what do you want? I want these pictures. So I'm going to select this columns. So I'm selecting B3 to B7. Now since my data is in vertical form, so I need to select this row number. If your data would be in horizontal form, then you need to enter this column number. So I'm taking this row number and skipping this column number. So I'm closing my parentheses at the end. Now enter. So it is only showing 0. So what I need to do, here is the trick. Now here is the trick. What I'm going to do, I'm going to copy the formula in edit mode. Just press Ctrl 3 from your keyboard, new, and I'm going to paste the formula over here, and I'm giving this name as a flags. So now click OK. Now I'm going to copy any picture. So let's say I'm going to copy this India flag, paste it here. Now I need to type equal sign and flags, and you can see it has automatically changed to Singapore flag. Now what if I'm going to change the country name USA? So here is the symbol, here is the flag India, and this is working fine. So here is the trick how you can see the photo lookup. So keep enjoying and keep learning.